Learn to get directions with the new Google Maps. Getting directions is easy. Start from the search box and search for a specific location. Then click Directions. Add your starting point. A variety of transportation options will appear on the map and under the search box. To reverse your directions, click the arrows on the left-hand side. The best routes are shown by default, but you can choose to view driving, public transit, walking, or biking directions. The best way to your destination is always highlighted first, in blue. Explore your other options by clicking Route Lines or between the Route Info cards. If you're going by car, click the Options menu to avoid highways and tolls, or click Step by Step to see detailed driving directions. To go back, just click Full Map View. If you're taking public transit, you can see route overviews at a glance. Click More Options and Times for a visual of your trip. The Schedule Explorer makes it easy to compare trips based on number of transfers, travel time, and walking distance. Click any of the routes to get step-by-step instructions. Whether you're at home or on the go, Google Maps will get you there. Meet the new Google Maps.